Good morning. It's Christmas Eve. I've been waiting to do this video for like a year now.
With my cat.
Yeah, I just woke up. And I'm gonna make this video as long as I possibly can, hopefully. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
We're gonna go cook cookies. That rhymed.
No, it didn't. But yeah, we're gonna go do something. Sorry about my hair. Just got a haircut. Pretty ugly, but whatever. Not gonna let that affect my Christmas spirit. Hey, Bella. Hey, Pima. What up? What up, boo? Christmas special, boys. Presents. Boom,
sling. Like my haircut.
Is that the ones next door to her? Or yeah, the one that just moved in. We talked about hanging out with my neighbors.
Yeah.
Because they were outside working on their yard when I went down.
Maybe they've already gotten it then.
Maybe.
I'm going to go. Do you want to cut the shapes out? Or do you just want to decorate it?
Tomorrow's Christmas.
Okay, I'm gonna let them two go ahead and cut the shapes out. Because Terry will be here sometime around 11:30. Today, right now, I just figure everybody can decorate.
Fun.
I need to go ahead and cut the shapes out.
Where?
Right near. Oh, look.
Today is his
last day. I miss you, Jingle. The other day that you said if I 4 days, it's actually 6 4 days into Christmas.
Yeah, open
the presents. Can I open the presents?
He's making s'mores.
No. The day after. The day of Christmas.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Christmas everywhere you look.
It's like, bro, it's like 60 degrees outside and it's December 24th, Christmas Eve. So, that's like the worst thing about living in the South. It never like looks like Christmas. It never snows on Christmas Eve. So, oh, by the way, this is my new setup. Rate my setup. Pretty lit, right? Got that. Got my microphone there. I kind of changed it. Put the green screen here. Put my bed there. So, kind of a different setup. But nobody cares about that. It's Christmas Eve. And we have a like Christmas Eve party we're going to tonight. And I'm going to be filming that as hard as I can. To show you guys. And making this Christmas special as long as possible. Oh, look at the weather. Hold on. It is 54 degrees right now. Wow.
That's crazy.
Wrong end.
Yeah.
You gotta turn it to the sharp side, but don't do it in the middle. You need to do it up here. Do it close to the edge so you can get more out of it.
That dog.
So, you guys don't know this, but we got a new dog. Or I didn't, but my sister got a new dog, and let's go see him.
Hey, doggy. You guys might not see her. Here, I'm gonna try to get my light. I'm not getting good. I'm sorry. I have to go
do Christmas cutting things. Wait, there it is. There you are, buddy. Oh, what a cute little doggy.
He's vicious, though. He will bite you. Here, you'll get out later. I'm sorry. Love you, though. I love you. Don't mistake for that.
Merry Christmas.
It's Merry Christmas.
My hair is weird.
Why is my hair like this? Let's cover this crap up.
Now,
totally. What is stocking?
It's a
sock. It's a state of
Texas. Can I roll it up?
Hold on 1 second. Matt, is there no more room?
No.
Yeah. Look, that room right here for something.
Okay, so I'm going to. Me and my little brother and sister are going to go give people like Christmas cards and stuff because it's Christmas Eve. Gotta give everybody that Christmas spirit. That'd be so funny if they were Jewish or something or they didn't celebrate Christmas. That'd be hilarious, but whatever. I'm gonna get a jacket on here.
Like
Christmas Eve.
Wear pants.
We're just giving people random presents. And we have one more person to go, but I don't know where they live. So this may be a bit of a struggle. So I'm gonna go ask my mom and see if she knows. So say Merry Christmas, losers.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, we don't want to get their address on YouTube. Gosh, this is going to get so many views. Israel, what are you thinking? Gosh.
Can I go inside for a sec?
This is going to be such a Christmas special. So, yeah. This basically, I haven't really explained what this is. I'm basically just going to film me opening presents, waking everybody up. It's just going to be one of those, you know, vlogging. Like I said, I will only vlog on the holidays, so we're at home. We gotta ask mom where. Alright, we finished up all the houses. I didn't really vlog the last part because I couldn't. There's like no angle because like their truck was in the way, so I couldn't really do that. But whatever. Car cut. We have to do this every time. This is the dog. Hey, Flynn. His name's Flynn.
Hey, Flynn. Hey, Flynn.
Ow! He bit me.
Oh, you bit me too.
Stop. I just want to pet you. I just want to pet you.
I just want to pet you too. Why are you such a
jerk?
Hey, dude. What are you doing? Yeah.
Christmassy. Hey, buddy. I'm laying down. What you gonna? He always bites my nose when I'm laying down. Watch this. Come here. Come here, Flynn. Come here.
Hey, Flynn. Say hey.
Oh no, my foot.
Izzy?
Come here. Oh, God.
It's
like a zombie tearing off my face support. Ow. He's biting my ear. Jerk. Scrolling through Facebook.
Crazy.
I'm doing cookies.
You're on
that means you're Christmas Eve. Swag. Swag delicious.
I hate cookies.
I'm scared. I'm just. Guys, be quiet. I'm gonna go
upstairs. I'll stay upstairs.
Fear. Fear. Hey, girls, what you doing? I hate Hallmark movies. Those. Mariah Carey. No, that's not Mariah Carey. What the first? So. I'm planning on making this like the longest video I've ever made on YouTube. I'm planning over 30 minutes long. It's my goal.
This is not Olivia. This is Hayden.
This is your mom. This video is probably gonna take me a long time to edit. So here's the decorations. We got that. We got that. We got your mom. What? The lump boy die. He's a beautiful die. Such a beautiful die. I'm so hyped for Christmas. This is what I want for Christmas. Haven gets a Barbie doll, but I don't. I want this for Christmas. Chuck. Cooking up for tomorrow morning.
You getting spray?
Don't know. That is burnt.
What?
That's burnt.
I didn't turn it out the way I wanted. It's the first time with the gadgets. But hey, look, we got ornaments.
Wait, where? Oh.
That's what we're gonna call them tomorrow.
Hey, dog.
With maple syrup decorations.
Christmas. It's Christmas time in the southern part of America. Oh my gosh. This is a nut roaster, nutcracker, whatever. Hey, but it's a nut roaster. Listen, guys. Wait, hold on. Let me get the mic near it.
Hey. Say hey, Flynn.
Hey, hey, when you're holding it wrong.
Oh, like that.
Learn how to hold a dog. It's a mess. All right. So that's like, this is what we're eating tomorrow morning. After like, we open presents and crap, we are going to eat all that. Then we're going to eat the dog. That stuff, everything we're going to eat tomorrow morning. Pancakes, we got everything. So to me and my homies, we all have a nature call. Okay. Go up. Supposed to do it back. Let me do it louder. Go. Well, I just feel awkward for doing that. Wow. I don't even know the dance. Okay, guys, here's my announcement. In like 5 days or so, the day of January 1st, I'm posting this video. Okay, I'm not gonna say the title or anything. I'm gonna show you 5 seconds to 10 seconds. And I've made a video almost every day in 2016, and I basically just put them all in one video. So here's a sneak peek. Okay, now that's like 9 seconds, that's good. Then, see. Okay, that was a good 15 seconds I showed you guys out of 3 minutes and 54 seconds video. So, you guys are lucky, you got like 1/4 of a video. So, I'm super hyped, I can't wait to like see everyone's reaction. And this is like one of my biggest editing projects thing. I normally don't edit stuff like that, but it's a huge editing project, and I'm happy to show my parents what I edited. Oh, it went in. That's what she. Oh, let's just play pool. So my mom is cooking up some nice breakfast for tomorrow morning once we open presents, and we're gonna open presents. It's sad because my brother has a girlfriend in Atlanta, so he's going to drive all the way to Atlanta on Christmas morning. And, you know, I mean, it's whatever. He's still going to be there for when we open presents, so it's not going to be too big of a deal, but still whatever. Oh, already got one. Oh. Well, I'm going to finish up my game of pool. You guys probably don't want to see it. You probably clicked on just for Christmas morning. But this video is basically mostly for me, myself. I'm sorry, guys. 90% you guys, 10% me, because, like, I don't know. I just want the memories, you know, go back once, like, next December to make me, like, hyped for Christmas, I guess, for 2017 Christmas. I don't know. I'm just hype. What a cute dog. She's basically yep. Merry Christmas. What a nice got him. Merry Christmas, retard.
You a retard.
And by the you way, ready for tonight? No, love your yeah. All right, what's up, guys? About to get in the shower for the party. No addition to my room. It looks sick. Hold on, I gotta make sure. Okay, LED. Oh, wow, that's lit. And when I just play games, I'm just gonna be like, beep a deep a dee, you know, lights burning my eyeballs. But yeah, other than that, let's go get everything good. Close that. Boom. Man, I love my room. Dude, if I get a PS4, you probably can't see me, but if I get a PS4 for Christmas, hook my PS4 up, play games all day. My setup is like my dream setup right now. I love it so much. Who's getting to sleep? 5:09. We're leaving at 6:15. Gotta get ready. What up, fam? So, just got out of the shower. We're leaving in like 15 minutes. So, gotta make sure my hair's dry. Deodorant. Alright, time to leave. You guys know the last thing I gotta put on. You already know, boys. Surgically implanted into my head. Alright, I'm gonna put this up because when I come back, this place to be lit, popping, everything. Actually, no, because I'm gonna be sleeping in my brother's room tonight because it's Christmas Eve and it's lit. Litter than a Christmas tree. We're leaving.
I thought you needed it.
They're having Christmas at their house. Look how many cars they have. Dang. Look at those decorations. Leaving for the Christmas party. They need to do anything.
All the gifts.
Okay, gonna get gifts, go on to the Christmas party, we gotta go right now. I'll talk to you in a second. You guys ready? Christmas Eve, we're going to the party, it's so dark. Santa's on his way.
River, where are you sitting? The river wake me up.
I know, wanting to wake you up.
What bush did they put that over?
That tree.
I meant tree.
I don't remember a tree.
Mary?
Yep.
This is a pleasure to be in there.
Hey, if you touch me, I'm going to come home.
It seemed the same thing.
What
tree is that?
Or cypress. They need to trim it, taking away the statue.
And it's stuck. And big.
And this thing? There's my grandma. Here's family. It's not there. Not everybody's here yet. Not everybody's here yet. Hey, grandma. Camera. It's a camera. See? I'm not taking a picture. She's deaf, just so you know. So look, she's deaf, so I could call her whatever I want. Hey, oldie. Hey, old person. Okay, apparently she can read my lips. I love you. I love you. Love you. Peace, love, and positivity, fam. Yes. Ha. So funny. Good joke, grandma. Ballin'. Alright, I'm gonna go play ball. Talk to you guys in a second. Don't tell anybody what happened.
We eat meat. What up?
I claim a seat.
Eating pizza with this idiot. Alright. Opening presents now, but people are texting me. Sabrina, stop texting me.
Smile, YouTube.
Hunter Fit, this is a Rapid River Christmas special.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Ew, she has that gross fun. That's disgusting. Oh, it's so laggy. It hurts. So I was wrong. We're not getting any
somebody
presents.
It popped open.
It was
no.
Yeah. No, it's not up, fun, guys. We never get any presents for me. I'm getting in a selfie.
I didn't take. What the heck?
Where's mine?
Somebody's birthday was today. Say I didn't even know.
Hey, Kristen.
What's up?
Wait, Kristen? That's her cousin.
How are you?
Hey, Kristen.
Camera. Hi, Kristen.
Wait, show my hair.
Hi, Kristen.
Look at
sure
her. Doesn't hair day. Doesn't it look nice?
She's like on a missionary trip somewhere. I don't know, but yeah, we're video
connecting.
We're leaving now. Gotta say bye to my peeps. Alright, we gotta go, Izzy. See you tomorrow night. High five me, Chuck! Alright, screw the water bottle flip challenge. We got the cone flip challenge now. Hold on, let me make sure. Oh, it landed! Wow, your disappointment. Oh my gosh, I'm so close. Oh my god. So, story of its own. You jerk! Did you say Merry Christmas? That offends me. Oh! Your boy ready for Christmas. Wow. Perfect. Leaving. Going to see Santa.
Oh, dude, you're ripped. I went.
Oh yeah, possibly. Hat door locked. Hey, I gotta go right now. Give me my hat, jerk. Thanks. All right, see you tomorrow. Okay. Going back home.
I won't be your mama's present.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Choir baby. Oh, what a big tree.
You can't see it. I actually like that a little bit better because it's a little bit more tasteful.
Oh, you like it a little more.
Lock your door, Gabby. We're home. Time to go to sleep. Actually, no, we're opening one present before tomorrow. Got it. Nice. Time to open one president.
Wait a second. Wait till I get to
the next.
Do you want me to go to Lindsay's now or later?
Opening the presents right now. I only opened one present on Christmas Eve.
I know, I'm just kidding.
To Izzy from Haven.
Guys.
Don't open it yet, but there's yours.
Can't.
Reagan? I bet it's a movie.
I know what it is.
It's too heavy to be. It's a movie.
Whoa, easy with my gift here.
What's up?
Can I open it?
I wonder what it
should
is.
Should we all open it at the same time? It's a new car.
Can we open it at the same time?
You're welcome.
That was here. Oh, yeah.
All right, who's opening first?
Are you giving me a hug for your present?
I haven't even opened it yet.
Oh.
Wait, who's opening first?
Can I go first?
Who's opening?
Hold on. Oh, thank you. You did good. Yes.
See, I was gonna pick a crappy one, but Alicia was like, don't get that, don't get that.
Oh, Alicia, yeah.
Ah,
but that's good.
I don't have a
red color. Yes. Yeah.
It's the Back to the Future trilogy.
I was even thinking these last
Yes. Together. Just for the people that don't know, this is my favorite movie of all time.
Movies. You won't guess.
You
won't guess.
You're welcome. I'm aware.
Who knew? I don't know. I just went with the gift that had our name on it, so we could have one gift.
Okay.
So we did Rivers tonight. River got me a purse.
Wait, can I?
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a
Mickey Mouse. These nuts.
Not Mickey Mouse, is it? The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. Are our stockings hung?
Nope.
It's right there. Are we hoping for St. Nicholas?
Is my crippling depression on?
Yeah.
Yep.
St. Nicholas is actually
That's his name, Santa Claus. That's his name. That's his real name.
Yeah, that's his real.
Right. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
That's
Gabby. Mm-hmm. And Mama in her kerchief. And I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out of the lawn there rose such a clatter, I sprung from my bed to see what was the matter. I came jumping out of bed. I'm glad we don't have to light a candle every time we want to see what's going on outside. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below. Wow. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeers. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, old Comet, old Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. Look at the reindeer.
Thank you, Daddy.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
And this is not a warning of crap. Going to our neighbor's house to do their dog thing. Looks like somebody's having Christmas. I actually know they're probably spending the night. City of stars.
Oh my gosh,
where
so
it's
pretty.
Flying cars. Brand new home. Oh, frick. Brand new home for everyone. And even life on Mars. Dang, that's a noise. Oh, I'd love to be flying in a plane right now on Christmas Eve night, being away from family. All right, there's gonna be a giant dog about to kill us. It's perfect.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
It's funny.
Yeah, but the dogs are trying to.
Oh, true, true.
Shut the door behind you.
Watch out, doggy. I can't see. To our neighbor's house to feed their dog because their dog needs like feeding and stuff. Beep, beep. Hey, doggy. Oh my god. I haven't even been up there yet. I come here every night and still haven't been up. Peace out, Home Scout. When are they coming back?
Friday.
So long. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna get changed into my Christmas outfit right now. Alright, so I'm ready in my Christmas outfit now. Love you, set up. You're the best. Gonna go to bed. Merry Christmas, bro. See you tomorrow. I'm so hyped. It's still Christmas time. It's lit. Boy, free Shavaka, dude. Alright, I forgot my cook. Hey, green screen, Merry Christmas. This place doesn't look too bad. Not too shabby. OCD. Crippling pressure. All right, let's go.
Goodbye. You'll be back till next year. All right,
Trevor, let's tell Jingle goodbye.
Have fun.
Goodbye.
So see you later, Jingle.
See you later, buddy.
Next year.
See you next year.
Bye, Jingle.
Okay. Dude.
Yes.
First thing we're watching, you got everything. This is the camera for tomorrow morning. I'm gonna hook that up so we'll have like 2 cameras basically. Okay, have that. Crap, I need a pillow. Gonna need a pillow. I'm gonna update you guys throughout the night. See if I'm gonna sleep or not. Try this.
I need to take a pillow.
Yeah, I'll go get my pillows.
Jake.
Dang, it's hot in here.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I'm sleeping up.
Go to sleep. I know. It's so hot. All right, that's where I'm sleeping. That's where he's sleeping. It's going to be a good memory next Christmas. All right, so I actually made a list. I made a list of the Christmas movies we watch in order just in case we don't fall asleep too fast. So.
That is
not good. All right, nobody cares.
As long as it... Wait, is this in number two? Oh, good, nothing.
Messed
up.
Nothing too bad.
In a room.
Do you have that remote for this? So.
This remote.
Alright, it doesn't matter. Yeah. Hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. I'll update you if I'm still awake in the second movie. But yeah.
We saw a guy that was talking about River. It was pretty sick.
Oh yeah, somebody did a reaction video to one of my videos. It was pretty sick. So I guess you can say I'm a big.
I hope he sees us. Reminding of him, he must be really happy that
That's irrelevant. It's Christmas Eve.
We're not even happy.
Okay.
That we recognize him.
You ready? Go ahead and walk up. Okay. It has to be super cinematic, Israel. Listen, all of our skits is real now. We made skits about going to bed on Christmas Eve, but this is real. This is real, guys.
I'm freaking happy.
I like your room, dude. Pretty sick.
I know.
Pretty sick, man. Pretty sick. I mean, mine's better, but whatever. Okay.
Mine's nice.
And this is my book. What? All right, let's just wait. All right, I gotta charge this. I gotta charge this camera. Gotta charge everything. So, okay, I'll update you through the nights. Yeah. It's 1 in the morning. I gotta go to sleep. So, I can't sleep. 6:24 in the morning. And look at this. Sun's still up. I mean, it's still pitch black outside. Yeah, I couldn't sleep at all. I didn't go to sleep till 1, and then I woke up at 6, exactly 6:00. So, yeah. I brought my PS3 up just in case this does happen, because my parents have to swirl, the sun has to be up. So, or it has to be 7:30, because she says she doesn't want anybody grumpy, but I'm going to wake her up at 7:15, because I can't sleep. So, yeah, I'm hyped. And, yeah, so let's get the PS3 hooked up. Frankly, I can't sleep. Try number 2. Yeah!
Oh, dang it. We didn't think about this.
What?
Sitting right next to TV.
Well, not everyone thinks of everything. Alright. Yeah. The games we decide between. I got Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Modern Warfare 2, and Advanced Warfare. What are we gonna do? What do you wanna play?
Oh, Advanced Warfare. Get to play Infected. It was crazy low last time we played it. I was an Asian guy and I called him My Big Money.
Gold text it.
Advanced Warfare. Okay, it's 7 o'clock and the sun's not even.
Let me show you my one present. Okay. First present I got. This is the present I got.
I got the Back to the Future. The camera was recording last night. But it's 7:01 and the sun is kinda coming up.
Yeah, and I love
Star Wars. Dude, look over there, the sun's like almost all over.
I love my present, Star Wars.
Yeah, so now we're gonna play one match of Black Ops 2, then we're gonna go wake up mom and dad. So
okay guys.
So the sun is kinda coming up. Oh yeah. Well, it's kinda blue. You can see the guys and stuff now, so it's 7:20, but we've been up for like 45 minutes, so we've been reading all over.
Merry Christmas.
Alright, can we wake everybody up?
Can't wake Reagan up.
I know,
I can't.
Okay, can we wake up Gabby though?
Yeah, go ahead and wake her up. Okay, upstairs.
Okay, we won't.
Oh, hold the camera.
Yeah, no, yeah, open the door. You go wake him up.
Hey!
It's Christmas.
Hey,
Haven. It's Christmas.
Time.
I told you we'd wake up first. We've been up for like an hour.
Hey, Flynn.
Hey, Flynn.
Hey.
Switched it up. We've been up for an hour.
Merry Christmas, Flynn.
So. We've been up for like an hour, so we can't sleep.
What? I feel good.
Yeah. That's fine. Yeah. I know we aren't. Gotta wait. Hey, Flynn. Hold on. You flap. Right. Look, this camera. I got this camera for the chimney. I'm gonna put this camera on top of the chimney and it's gonna record our reaction.
It's like, what's going on? What's going on? We're gonna hold the camera in first. Seriously, I bet I was struggling.
I can't believe this is happening. This is like a once a year time.
It literally is. Once in a year time dream. So we woke everybody up, but my brother lives downstairs. He sleeps downstairs, his room's downstairs. So we can't wake him up or else we'll see the present. So, yeah.
I'm on probation, so unless I do anything illegal, switch it up. Christmas time. Oh, mine says, happy holidays. Happy holidays. I'm on probation. Oh, hey, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Mom's like, how do you know Santa's been here? Because you just told us? Oh, yeah.
We've been naughty.
Well, can I live with you?
No, because that's too close to the presence of course.
Don't worry. Mom will be dead. Where's Gabby?
The cat pooped right beside the tree, so she's probably cleaning it up.
Why did you say cat to me?
I meant dog. Whatever. Same thing.
Let's sit right here.
Yes, you can, but Dad's gonna come up very week.
As soon as I heard pooped.
Dad's coming up, so
watch out. Hey,
sit.
He's like, below there. Finally, Dad's here.
Alright, hey, let's get over that way. So there.
Is Gabby up?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't come yet because I gotta turn the stuff on.
I haven't done that yet.
Just saying. Just don't care and tuck it. I didn't want to turn it on.
I wish you did that while she was sitting there.
Dang it.
Is there, you know how to record it, right?
They're recording the mic, you must.
Hey, make sure Reagan's blindfold when he comes.
Yeah. Alright, guys.
Does that mean?
Alright,
there we
go.
All right.
Yes.
Take him up, precious. Don't mind.
Oh.
Nice.
Awesome. Alright, young come.
Can't find mine. That's Haven.
To Haven.
From Santa.
To your mom. From Santa. To Israel. From Santa.
Reagan, wait, where's mine?
Okay. Don't have anything yet, though, okay?
I'm sitting over here. I'm taking
this. So you have one right here in front that you saw when it came down. To your left. Yeah, some around there. Just wait right there. Don't have anything yet, though. Let me get the situation so I can leave it properly, okay?
The car.
Even you just can never stop it from seeing it's been in the car. You just can't stop it.
Who's going first?
Haven. He said youngest first. He said.
Youngest. Yes. Yes, babe.
You have your phone.
Yes.
My cameras.
You could also share a link to this video.
Oh my goodness.
Whoops. What'd you get, Haven?
Shocking.
Hey, you can see her.
It's a shocking bed, a shocking bathtub, a shocking.
Is that a shocking house?
Yeah, it's like, see?
I think last Christmas you gave me my heart.
It's a box. You got a box for Christmas.
What is it?
It's
a tablet.
New
tablet. I think.
Wait, what?
Careful with that.
Wait. What?
But I haven't got my tablet yet.
That's awesome. Got a new tablet.
Yeah.
Yes, it's keys.
That's cool.
Mama, I got pink tablet.
Yeah.
Yeah. I said to
That's what it was. No, but we have Star Wars 2. It comes with 2.
I want to see Rogue One. I want to see Rogue One. It's a bike.
I want to find your car.
Always.
It's built.
It's definitely a new bike.
What kind of clothing accessories will I be?
It's going to be a clothing?
Don't know.
I got
my
vet.
I think it's on the other side.
It was how I got my Mario game.
You didn't
do
a Mario
game. Yeah,
I did.
He
said
that. Wait, does this mean let's play online multiplayer?
Yes.
That's good. That's pretty good.
Is he
taking five of the eggs? I want to get
Call Taylor. I got a bike too.
PlayStation Plus. That's nice.
South Carolina Game Cup.
I don't go there, but it's cool.
Is it? Why did we get a Game Cup?
We're at University of South Carolina. It really doesn't matter. It's
the
Carolina.
USC is the same thing as.
Thanks for breaking all of our presents.
Soft, is it a blanket? Is it my own blanket?
Whoa.
Got your own blanket.
I've got my own blanket.
So no more using mom's. It looks like mom's.
Yes, but it's mine. And it's soft.
So that means I could have it in my room, right?
You know what, mom? You know what? Yeah.
Take that old raggedy blanket.
Take your old gray blanket. I've got a new one.
It is white.
My
blanket. These gotta be a PSVA. Be a PSVA. Be a PSVA.
Oh, I was like, I didn't ask
for it.
I regretted not asking for my wish list because I actually really wanted this game.
What is it?
NBA 2K15.
That one was actually the best one.
Because I knew 2K15.
Why did you keep putting it on tablet?
Because I watched the game. And it's not wrong.
No, wait.
It's a new car.
One of your belt boxes.
I know, I love them. Dude, this feels lit.
That was so sad, Reagan.
Tar Heels. Is it Tar Heels? I was right. Whoa. This is. Love these types. These are like my favorite. Oh, cool. That's a nice name brand.
These are nice,
actually. Name brand. I know. I love them. That's some nice material right there.
Santa's not materialist.
Here are the ones that long sleeve, short sleeve.
Nice.
So you got options.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Why do you always keep your baby ones? That's what you mean.
Yeah, don't
worry. Give me
the lid. I'm going to have to talk to Santa about wrapping this.
Okay, Infinite Warfare? Yes!
Wait, is it just us?
No, Infinite Warfare. I was wanting this one.
Oh, dang.
But it's like $80.
Are you only recording when you open your gifts?
What?
Are you only returning your gifts?
Well, no. I did. They all equally have one.
Okay.
They all equally have zero.
Wait, all together we have one, so you'll
every person. But I mean, this channel's based around me, so.
I understand.
That is based around you, family, or guess, whatever. I hope you're not keeping the box.
Taking more.
kind of can't now.
Reagan, do you see how Santa knows that that child is going with the better team?
Yeah, screw your team. Screw your team, Reagan.
You guys don't give a
fuck. Oh!
It only took 6 or 7 years.
$3.
Ooh!
Remember that madhouse I was telling you about?
It only took 6 years.
I love them.
No.
Ooh, that's nice.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah, boudoir.
Lucky Charms.
The Last of Us Remastered.
Can I borrow your PS4?
Yeah, you can borrow my PS3. I just beat this game.
PS4.
Yeah, you can borrow my PS3.
You know what I said. Don't mix my words.
This game is actually good. I just beat it from the PS3.
Can we stop doing mine? It kind of hurts a little bit. Zach is like, I worked hard on this.
I like mine.
I think they liked it. I don't think it was.
Yes, this is the Darth Vader.
I think you did better with the older ones, apparently. The younger ones are supposed to be easier.
The hardest ones were the
next. I'm no longer going to be fixing my coffee on those raggedy daggedy older cups.
I still have a better one. But
we wrapped this on Anna's elf shop. This is really. Battlefront, yes. Yes, I agree with your opinion. This is good.
What is it? Battlefront, I'm so
Star
glad
Wars
to hear
Battlefront.
Such.
That's...
Oh, my God. Rayhaven, Izzy, it's your turn again. Go grab me again.
Santa does good. It's like he knows you.
Exactly.
I love Battlefront. Look for a gift for me.
I love diabetes.
Thank you.
I think it's the space. Let me
see the boat.
I'm capping the orange one's boat.
He juked you out so hard right there.
Dang, I got hooked up this year. PlayStation 4. Opening our stuff.
Is it okay to open the presents?
Mom, that's where we're going, please.
Is it okay to open the presents?
Okay.
Yes. Oh, okay. Hey,
Spider-Man. Hey, basketball socks.
Hey, I got a different wristband.
Yes, this is what I asked for. I need basketball socks. This is exactly what I asked for.
Alright, Lynn, you're about to go up.
Oh, yes.
Next up.
I got a toothbrush!
Me too. Look at this.
Series Pro Ultra White.
What'd you get? Oh, cool.
It's a trainer. I have
awesome. Wait a minute. They're Bluetooth?
I don't know what this is. Ooh,
that toothbrush?
I need this. I need this. My phone dies, like, so fast.
Not really.
Yes. Ah!
Can
we just say how weird
that looks right there?
It's toothbrush.
I keep getting
it. I think our chocolate melted in the stocking because of fireplace.
Y'all melting the chocolate because it's
dishy. It's electric shaver. Hey. Hey.
It's a toothbrush. What did I say?
Toothbrush.
Starbucks! Yes.
Reese's is melted.
Guys, I got Starbucks.
Don't eat the chocolate. You'll let it. Cool, it'll be.
Chocolate melted because it was right next to the fireplace when the fireplace was on.
An annual thing. You gotta get a new toothbrush.
Yeah, I got a toothbrush.
We only
change
our toothbrush once a year.
Alright, stop it!
I changed mine 3.
Go. Hashtag blessed. My sister bought me a coffee mug, so I'm fixing coffee, of course. Stepped on the bow. Don't you bother me. Hey cats, I dare you to come up here. Alright, so my brother, this is a funny story, okay? So originally I didn't get Views by Drake. I'm a big Drake fan, just if you don't know. But Reagan already bought Views last week, so he doesn't really need this, so he just gave it to me because he did give me a present, but I gave him one, so, you know, I mean, it kind of evens us out. So, I'll just, well, keep that there for now. Then, I got Battlefront, dude, I got hooked up this year. With the PlayStation Plus, playing online now. And I got NBA 2K, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, The Last of Us Remastered, Rogue One, it's lit. So, I'm going to put this up for the first time.
and forever. I finally get to play next gen consoles. And I'm also, my parents let me play online now because it's a big thing. It's been an ongoing thing for a while for like, can I play online? Can I not? So finally, I can play online. PlayStation Plus. I'm going to put that right there. And yeah, let's get all my other presents. Now time for the actual important part. Hold on. I'm going to actually get the PS4 and hook it up.
What?
Alright, got my PS4 here. Let's set my camera up right there. Okay. Unboxing video. Oh my gosh. Boys, look. Boys. Oh, is this it? Oh crap. Other stuff. PS4 stuff. Oh my gosh. Dude, they even got the new logo because they kind of changed the logo a little bit. That is amazing. Wow. That is just... that is beautiful. Paper cut. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is... Oh. That... Oh. Yes. I am a very content, happy person right now. Oh my gosh, it came with a PlayStation Online mic, which I already have one, so I don't really need one, but whatever. Okay, I basically got everything hooked up, as far as I know. I have no clue how to turn this on. So this is going to be my first time, like, reviewing. Test it out. That's beautiful. Now. Oh, yeah. Wrong channel. I gotta go over here. I have no clue how to do a PS4. This is literally my first time ever touching a PS4. Whoa. That is just magnificent. English, United States, yes. Let's begin setting up your PlayStation 4 system. Set up internet connection, checking network environment. Okay guys, I haven't watched, touched anything with Infinite Warfare. I haven't really watched it that much. And not only that, I haven't played online, ever, playing Infinite Warfare. So just slide this baby in. I haven't watched a video or anything. I just haven't really messed with it, I guess. But I'm hyped. I'm hyped to play it. I wonder what it looks like. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, baby. Aw, crap, I forgot it has to download. Get to you guys in a minute. Alright, just opened the game. Sticking at that freezing point. Don't know if it's supposed to do that or not. Okay, never mind. It's supposed to do that. Go back. Infinite Warfare. Wow. Accept. Why can't I play online? Oh, I haven't updated it yet. Whatever. Frost. They're back. Whoa. It's so cool having a new Call of Duty. Crusher. I think I want to go with Crusher. Right now. These maps don't look good. I think I'll go with Frontier because it's like... looks fine. Default. Playing on a PlayStation 4. I'm so used to it. Whoa. Alright, let's change my weapon, because that's a pretty garbage weapon. Oh my god. So Black Ops 3 controls basically. Oh, first kill, first Infinite Warfare kill ever. Dude, this is like the same as Black Ops 3. Oh! Quad feed. Ooh. Back at it with the BO3 controls, boys. Alright, I'm gonna go eat breakfast. We're having brunch. Yes, brunch. It's gonna be sick. Let's go and see what everyone's up to. It's a great morning, man. It's a great Christmas.
Izzy, you want another jelly biscuit?
Are they cold?
Today has just been lit. All I've been doing is playing Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Online and this. And these LED lights look sick. And then, dude, that box just looks so pretty. Pause this. Okay, go upstairs. Let me see what everybody's doing. Hi, I'm at my grandma's house.
Hi.
I vlogged Minecraft Christmas morning. But yeah, we're playing apples to apples. So if you know how the game works, good for you. Okay, so our word is juicy turds. So shuffle it up.
Mine is so stupid.
That is so good. Mine is my statement. Oh, I don't think juicy turds is supposed to be like. What, we gotta hear it. If you eat like that, your burgers will smell like juicy turds. What's this one? Okay, let's see who wins. I think this one, because it makes more sense.
What?
I don't think juicy turds are. You want?
Yeah.
Yes, Daddy.
From they're your not,
no, I don't think they're supposed to leak like that.
Yeah, we're watching a movie. That's right.
Is Sabrina,
the ugliest,
is going.
Really?
And Logan, the hottest, is going too.
And
no.
River, the ugliest.
Actually. Alright, guys, that's the end of a long, long video. Not only is this the longest video on my channel, this is also the hardest video I've ever edited, gone through with importing. Like, importing took hours and hours, and then editing took hours and hours. Not only that, it's been like an emotional roller coaster for me because I edited all of this on Final Cut Pro, okay? I accidentally delete Final Cut Pro, so I have to edit it all over again, only this time on iMovie, so I could have this up in time to where you guys can watch it too, and Christmas spirit is still in the air, so it's not dying off. But although I put all this effort in, hope all of you guys had a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy New Year's. Yeah, it's been Rapper to River. All my social media links are in the description below. Peace.